tale about one that got away. Not a fish or girl, a gargantuan whale. It's gooier than that, I must say. It started with a little dig, a scratch, just a pick, don't you see? But nasal excavation, it got too big. Gooey archaeology. It's a runaway booger, worse than bullies and sugar and Darth Vader's Death Star, and bigger than nearly crushed the town that day. Don't pick your nose. Don't pick your nose. Not with fingers, not with toes. Not with your sisters or your bros. No, don't pick your nose. The massive sphere slipped out of view, rolling at a furious pace. Eluding nets in a giant tissue, a snot rocket you could see from space. It's a runaway booger, worse than snails for dinner, and Darth Vader's Death Star, and bigger than nearly crushed the town that day. Don't pick your nose. Don't pick your nose. Real deep, one for the ages, for your soul to keep. And if you're looking for redemption, let's see how it goes. But handkerchief almighty, don't pick your nose. You get a runaway booger, worse than snails for dinner, and Darth Vader's Death Star, and bigger than nearly crushed the town that day. One, two,